And welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 3D All-Stars Super Mario Galaxy, episode 34. I forgot about that. Weird thing. I see the crash on and didn't go so well. Thank you. That's a lot of star bits. Offload weight, but it's not working. Oh, so fast. Hey kid, you wanna lose a life to gain a life? I got a star, but now I can't get back. This picture shows where I am. Help me. Seems like then again. That's good, Egg Galaxy. He's apparently just stuck on the roof. Came to see me again. I knew I could count on you, bro. The parasite, yeah, I got it right here. Yeah. Again, why do the why does him touching a power star not like immediately send him back to the cosmodrome? Yeah. I did this. Still not done? You know, I don't know why I'm checking. Because I know the location, and the game is nice enough to actually tell me the hidden star location as well. Is it a green star as well? If that's the last green star, I'm happy. Oh no, this reminds me of the silly Star Wars, you know, the Star Destroyers, and how they have, like, literally, like, 8 cannons or whatever for the giant, like, multi-kilometer-long ship. Like, I understand apparently, like, the one laser is supposed to be enough to, like, blow up a continent or something like that. I don't like how he does that sometimes. Help me. I thought I'd go crazy in there. Try to save me sooner next time, bro. Yeah, you won the power cell, right? You tell Rosalina I found this one. And she's gonna kill Luigi, but... Hey, it is a green star! Well, you've managed to recover all the green power stars and restore the green launch star. I don't know what's waiting for you out beyond the green launch star. I'm going to go and finish the garden and hopefully the tail. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of how the very first system is like. It's for some reason like the hardest one. Yeah, I don't know if I just got super, super unlucky every single time, or if I just because I was kind of neglecting Luigi. He neglected me. Yeah, doesn't Luigi yell at you? Wait, he's like, oh, I'll be. What does it say if you're not a bee? I would love to work, mate, but I don't have internet, so I literally cannot. That would be a very bad idea. Ooh. Oh shit, you can't actually go up there. Oh, I'm stupid. How B Mario's whole shtick is like, unless. Am I stupid? Yes, but maybe not as much as I thought. Yeah, I was like, oh, there's a piranha plant. Oh, I can ignore, you know, sometimes you kill piranha plants and they just grow vines. Because a big scary bug and find a power source, so let's go home. You know what? I know Luigi has like a tendency to be cowardly and all that. It's his character for some reason. And but I mean, if you saw a bug the size of like a bicycle, even if that bug was for some reason scared of you, you would be bloody scared of it too. Okay, all that's left is the garden's Hungry Luma, and, and the three gal, I think it's the three gateways, not gateways, but like the challenge galaxies, Green Star challenge galaxies. Is the 120 star the, like, star you gotta go back to the Mushroom Kingdom for after you beat everything else, like, twice as Luigi or whatever? In my case, thrice, because, you know, Melon. I started that. Yeah, that's gonna be for this episode of the Summon Joe City. Not to do. See ya.